It's Fight IP area with James DeGale. So James, how are you feeling?
Feeling good, man. Camp's gone really good. Decent day today, just before I go to Canada. Feeling sharp, got my last big spar tomorrow, and then basically all the hard work's been done.
Yeah, I've seen in your workout that you're working a lot on your movement and timing. So how's that coming along?
It's coming along nice, as I say, because the injury now is finally getting where it's perfect. You see the movement, the power is a lot better, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Seeing it, it's flowing a lot better now. It's not jittery and stop starting. So I'd say training's gone well. You know, I'm trained by Jim McDonald, the guy who fits this fanatic. Always gets me in great shape. I'm feeling good, can't wait to go out to Canada and put on a good show.
Okay, so apart from this fight, you're gonna take care of business. What's in the future for James to go?
The future, boy. Take care of business. 28, couple weeks, and then I want a big fight. As I say, I'm in box now. I've got myself to this stage where it's about earning money and building some sort of name and leave some sort of legacy behind my retirement years to come. But I'm at my prime now, get me? The next 3-4 years is where I'm going to be in a massive fight and earn money. So I'll strike while iron's hot and deal with it.
Okay, so obviously Martin Morris fighting this weekend. Is that a potential opponent for you?
100%, yeah. If he wins and looks good and comes through it, which I think he will. It's going to be a bit tougher out in Germany, but I honestly think he can do it. Why not? I just do it.
Also, with Andre Ward moving up like heavy, what do you feel about yourself like clearing that division yourself now, like unifying all titles?
I'm the best out there. You know what I mean? I want to box for the ring belt. Because you tell me I'm a fighter, Ben, my like division. Who's the best 168 out there?
Well, I would say Ward, but obviously
Ward's gone up now. Tell the truth, what you think?
I personally think it's yourself, yeah.
Okay, well that's what I'm saying. So, me, Badu Jack, let's get our unified titles with the ring belt. Really?
Yeah, man, okay. Any predictions for your fight now?
I honestly think I'm going to knock him out, stop him. I think I'm going to stop him in 3 rounds, but I'll say 1-6.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. Thanks very much for your time, James.